Okay. Tell me about the planets, Dew.
Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, asteroid belt, Jupiter, Venus, Earth, Mars, asteroid belt, Jupiter. I can't do them all.
That's okay. Tell me which one is the hottest planet.
Mercury.
Why is it so hot?
Because it's closest to the sun.
Right. And which one is the coldest planet?
Neptune, because it's further than the sun.
Right. And which one is just right?
Earth.
Why?
Because it's just right, and there's a sun facing towards, so plants grow because there's a lot of water on Earth, so that's why they've been made by water fountains that have water, because sometimes it rains, like Neptune. It's cold.
Yeah, is it hot or cold on Neptune?
It's cold on Neptune.
Why is it so cold there?
Because it's farther than the sun.
Exactly. Is the moon made out of cheese?
No!
What are those holes on the moon?
They're called craters.
They're called craters. And which is the fastest planet?
Mercury.
And why is it so fast?
Because it's closest to the sun.
It's closest to the sun. And what does it do as it goes around the sun?
It orbits.
Very good. You know your space stuff, don't you? You know your solar system, don't you? Excellent job.
Meteors, when in the old days, there must have been an asteroid belt.
Do some of those asteroids come towards Earth? Yes, they do. One time, an asteroid hit Earth. Did you know that?
Daddy, was it Daddy?
Mm-hmm.
I need to tell you something.
Okay.
Did it make an earthquake?
It could, right? Whoa!
But not anymore, because how many days was that?
How many days was the earthquake? 10.
10?
Yeah.